big Friday night game. What steps New Braunfels ISD is now taking to prevent another incident like Wednesday out on the football field?